Hey gamers, welcome back to another episode of Library Ruina. Today we are beating the index this time, and nobody is telling me that I can't. Okay, I'm not even gonna give a proper intro, I'm sorry. I'm angry with this boss fight.
I didn't want to win. I was supposed to win.
Go. No. I already saw your lore. Don't give me that. Okay. Go. Alright. This time, I'm not messing up this time. Okay. We can do this. So I need someone to essentially distract. You know, I'll let Jacob do it, because Jacob is just bad anyways. Millie's music is a bop, but please don't copy it, Striking Millie. I want eventually future ad revenue. Okay. Let's see. I'm targeting Bean off again. Dude, you were not supposed to get any strength that round. What the? Are you serious? What kind of mess? I thought I took all the. What? Okay. I guess I just suck. Bruh. Stinky. Power gained or lost this scene. Wait, so that's kind of good then, because then I don't think that works how I think it does. Uh-oh. And I can't clash. Why? Ay. Okay. This really stinks. Oh, jeez. I really don't like that. If I want to get rid of that, I need to hard target that one, but I also don't want to burn through all of my light. No! Fine. I'll take the L early. Oh, and nobody rolled a 5. Thank you. I don't think that's gonna work how I think it does once again. I don't know. I need to interact with those counter dice. Yeah, it sucks. Okay. Grab that dice, dude. What am I? All right. It's fine. Next round should be a bit better, hopefully. Just go with this one because the other one's heavily gonna be heavily protected. So let's just do that. Yeah. Okay. Yikesies. I don't want that this round. Okay, hold on. I need to take that one. And, oh, you're at a two. Shoot. You know what? Give me that. You can take that one. That's fine if you take some of that. I don't know how I'm getting through this. What the heck? I thought I figured it out, but no. I am probably gonna run out of stuff. Okay. I can do this, have faith in myself. Nice dodges, Jacob. Okay. Yeah, I'm sorry. I think she has to do that again, probably. Yep. We're good. Okay. Alright. We're getting there. Slowly getting through this. Are you targeting? You're targeting realism. Okay, that's not bad. I can live with that. Okay. That's stinky. Oh no. Okay. That is really icky. Oh no. Need to mitigate as much of that as I can. Yeah, Ethan. Why do I have the temptation to call him Ethan? What is wrong with me? Oh my gosh. Okay. Yikes. Okay. I thought I was gonna be fine there. Ah. I'm just having the worst rolls this round. Ow. Okay. Yikes. Yes. Okay. Just keep stacking, Gebra. We'll be fine. You're really targeting Geb again? No! Bruh! Alright. If he's gonna get staggered, it needs to be now rather than later. Uh-oh. But I also can use him for ego. You've gotta be kidding me. Okay. Yeah, you're just gonna have to take a free hit there. I'm sorry, buddy. I could just get a little bit further in, would be nice. Yay. Thanks, game. Oh, this is really tempting, dude. Okay, this might be stupid. I'm not going to be affected by strength values for right now, but I don't know if it's going to matter. Okay, never mind, I lied. This is a dumb decision. Okay. I get two rounds. This is gonna suck. Okay. Yeah, this was a dumb decision. I did a stupid. Once again. I don't know why I thought for whatever reason it just wouldn't apply, but I guess. I didn't think this through, nor did I actually read. Oh, wait, no, actually, wait, hold on. I definitely did think this through. Okay. Okay.
What? Wait. Hello?
If target is a hand... I think it's 100% necessary because he's not using Vigil here. Yeah. Okay. Give me that. Give me that. And then Gib. Now we're back with Vigil. I don't know if it really matters though. Okay. This is gonna be bad. Yeah. Ooh, owie. Now I'm untargeted. Okay. And then do that. Yeah. Wait. If he just dies here, it's oh wait, hold on. Hold on. Back it up. Because he just... Yeah, then I just win, right? That's how that works. I think so. There's just nothing he can do. Hold on. Why did that not... Alright, we won. Whatever. Commentary later. Story. Bruh. Okay. 저 사람이 죽는 것도 지령의 뜻일까? 모르겠네. 몇 수나 앞서가는 것 같은 지령이라면 당연할 수도. 그렇다면 대체 얀이라는 사람은 무엇을 위해 그렇게 참았던 거야? 죽음을 무릅쓰고 지령을 조작해 자신의 자유 의지를 밝히려고 했지만 그것 또한 지령의 일부. 그러니까 도시의 의지였다고 했지. 맞아. 결국 그 녀석을 이런 길로 이끌었고. 롤랑 네가 나쁘게 볼 수만은 없다고 했잖아. 어쨌든 도시 일부니까. 완전히 이해할 수는 없지만 대충은 알겠어. 그래. 궁핍함이 없는 인간으로 사는 삶. 도시의 신이 왜 등장한 걸까?
왜 사람들은 괴로워하면서도 바라는 걸까? 저 사람들의 처지에서 생각해봤어. 만약 살아가는 목적이 없다면 어떨 나는 어떻게 행동할지.
결과는?
너무나도 당연했지. 난 그들처럼 가만히 누군가 삶의 의미를 정해주길 기다리지 않을 거다. 난 다르다. 자신의 힘으로 삶을 개척할 것이다. 말이나 생각은 너무나도 쉽지. 직접 그 상황에 놓이지 않으면 모를 테니까.
마냥 나쁘게만 볼 수는 없다.
맞아. 굳이 그들을 나쁘게 보지 않기로 했어. 물론 완전히 이해할 수 있다는 게 아니야. 그건 그렇고 네가 했던 말은 나도 궁금하네. 과연 야네 행동과 결과는 무엇을 보여주기 위해서였을까?
모르겠다, 모르겠어. 애초에 무슨 의미가 있는지도 모르겠고. 저 지령이라는 건 알다가도 모르겠구나. 뒤틀린다는 것도 생각보다 간단 명료해서 무섭고 말이지.
조금 더 확실해졌어. 자신이 믿고 있는 게 무너지면 뒤틀리는 것 같아.
맞아. 그래서 더 무섭다는 거야. 이 도시에는 그런 일이 수도 없이 일어나니까. 저번에 네가 말했듯 개나 소나 다 뒤틀리지 않는 이유는 명확한 것 같지만, 어쨌든 이거나 저거나 전부 뒤끝이 좋지 않네.
Alrighty guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. I hope you guys enjoyed. Other than that, take care everyone. Bye!